Guys, I am doing my first ever video of my haul for today. The day after Black Friday, we went back to the comic book store because I entered a raffle and I won this. It is the Act of Vengeance crossovers signed by Joe Rubinstein, and I gotta admit, I know absolutely nothing about this, but it's pretty beast. There's pages. It's an omnibus, so it has like the whole series in one. And it's got a spiffy autograph from, I believe it is the illustrator, so the man who draws it. So that's pretty cool. So I got this little guy. I got the Harley. I have that Harley Quinn right there. Focus. There you go. I got him, which is this figure right now, and I got Batman, which is, why is Batman so chunky? I have no idea, but apparently he went to Jack in the Box and ate a lot of burritos. But yeah, this is from Batman Little Gotham. Picked him up today at the comic book store when I was just supposed to get this free, but I ended up buying a bunch of stuff because that's what I do. I buy shit I don't need. Got this, picked it up because it was $2. How could you not get something for $2? It is Catwoman. I already have this figure, but I wanted to open one to put it down with my little villain shelf with DC villains. So picked her up and she's got boobies. Yeah. Alright. Next up, pop figure Chucky. Now, I gotta admit, this one's not mine. Marlene picked this up, and I'm uber jealous because, fuck it, who doesn't love Chucky? Chucky is awesome. Here he is. He looks so uber badass. I don't know why I'm saying uber a lot. I'm hella nervous because I never did one of these. And that's Chucky from Child's Play 2. He's pretty beast. Alright, not bad. And next up for today, we have Deathstroke. We got Deathstroke. I guess I should open this up so there'd be a little bit more light. Never thought about that, but there you go. A little bit more light. Here's Deathstroke PX preview exclusive. I don't know what that is, but I guess it's a preview of something. Here's Deathstroke and all of his badassery. And you can get the Unmask Slade over there, which is badass. What else? Well, I guess this is like the creme de la creme, they say. I don't know if I could open this. Give me a second. I'm going to put you down for 2 seconds. Opening up the box. Opening up the box. Opening up the box. Okay. My professional videos. This thing is so fucking badass. Needs more light because it's hella dark in here. Because apparently, oh shit, I just broke something. You got it. I didn't hear that. These are all individual tins that come out, and put it over here. Has different Batmans that you can't really see for some reason. Here's one. This is a first appearance Batman. Badass. I have boxes everywhere right now because of Black Friday. We bought so much stuff and I gotta make videos for everything. This is another one. I'm not sure who this one is. But yeah, I think it's Batman. Is that Batman? Yeah, pretty sure it's Batman. This is another Batman. I'm not sure exactly which one. The tins don't say nothing, so they give no info. They're of no help. Let's get the other Batman up. I look the same, to be honest with you. Kind of. I don't know. It's another one. Pretty cool though. He looks angry. I'm fucking Batman. Fuck everything about you. Okay. Fine. Sorry for the sniffing, guys. I'm still sick, so getting over this cold. I'm surrounded by figures, and I have so much more junk to get to. Arkham Origins Batman. Beast. That one I do know, because I play the hell out of Arkham Origins. He's got shiny junk. Fuck, why not? You're Batman. So yeah, that's all for this. This is today's haul only. This stuff I picked up today. Big shout out to IE Comics for the raffle win. Love you guys. You guys are the best. So yeah, that's all I got for you guys right now. Peace.